What is up, 11 Series Bass family? It's your boy Cruz right here with 11 Series Bass Fishing. I had to pause for a minute because I got another unboxing. And this one is because we're really close to that time of the year where that big guy comes. And I know I just put out a unboxing video, but I want to put out another one. And of course, it's from one of my favorite fishing companies. And then we're gonna go out and do some more fishing. I still have a video that I'm trying to finish, and we're gonna go out and see if we can't finish it tonight with about an hour that we have left. And we'll try out a couple products that I have right here in this good old box. And there's some pretty good stuff in here. We're gonna go through it. And yeah, see what we got in here. Let's get it opened up here. There we go. I don't want to cut what's in here. This knife is a little sharp. And there we go. Box is open. Throw that over there. All right, so all right. Okay, so this goes with that, and we'll put this over here, and then we'll go to right what's underneath at the bottom of the box. So I got a couple different things in here, and we're gonna go through those. So this is the new 6 Sense hoodie. I got two last year. I got a gray one and a black one. This is the new 6 Sense hoodie. Let's go ahead and open this up here. And did I not open it? You got to squeeze it or something? Ah, there we go. There. I am special today, guys. And it is just not. I think I got to push down. There we go. Got it. Got it. All right. Let's see. I got it in a large. This is that new 6 Sense shield pullover. You guys can see that shield pullover. I got it in a large. I'm liking the thick material of the sweater. On the sleeves right here, it's got the 6 Sense logo. Nice long, I guess you would call it kind of a wrist, goes on your wrist and hands. It's got the little slot for your thumb, so that way that stays over your hand. Got the hoodie really because I like the zip pockets. The other hoodie didn't have that. So we got a zip pocket here. Looks like it's a really good durable zipper. We have a zip pocket on both the right and left side for your hands. Let's see if it goes all the way through. And yes, it does go all the way through. I like the hoodie. And then what I really liked about the hoodie was it had kind of this face shield, face guard thing, so that when that wind is howling out there, you can protect your face. It's got the little 6 Sense plastic little thing on the side of it, whatever you want to call that. Definitely feels like a really good sweater. It's got a cold day here in Texas, and I'm about to put this on and go fishing with that hoodie. And we'll do kind of a review while we're out there fishing, finishing this other video. All right, first up, the sack, which is right here. And this is some baits that I needed to get because I really didn't have any. So I picked up some whale swim baits here in my area of Houston. I can't find these anywhere. And these are the 3.5 inch versions. The versions that I can find in my local academies are the 4.5 inch. So I wanted some of the smaller versions. So I picked them up. This one is a pearl blue. You can see that it's got that glitter and stuff on them. I like that color. And then this one is the same, but it's Mexican spice. It's got that green pumpkin top and that chartreuse bottom. The smaller versions. I can only find the 4.5 inch, and I really wanted some of the smaller versions. And then next out that bag, and then of course they sent me some more drop shot hooks. Obviously they can't get rid of those. I seem to be getting packs and packs of these. I don't know how many packs of those that I got. Next up we have the bingo, that bingo bait that they just released that has the pinnages kind of like a crawl. These are brand new to 6 cents. They just dropped. And I bought two different colors. They're 8 packs. This is black and blue. And then I have the platinum white. So that's some of the soft plastics I got, some of the swim baits I got. I needed those, the smaller versions, because I wanted to give that whale a try on some different things. And the 4.5 are just a little big for the stuff that I wanted to use them for. All right, next up, guys, I purchased the Christmas sack from 6 cents. Let's go ahead and lower the camera here. All right, we got this Christmas sack from 6 cents, and we're gonna go ahead and go through it real quick. This is the $99 Christmas sack. So Christmas came a little bit early. I wanted to get these sacks, even though they show the pictures on the online. They show there's a $49 one and a $99 one. This one's supposed to have like $200-some worth of gear in it. And then the $49 one's got $100 of gear in it. So they sent me a new hat, new 6 cents hat, snapback, which I like. I like the snapback. I don't like the flex hat. They seem to stretch too easily. It's got a little 6 cents logo. I'm sure this goes for like 20 bucks. It's probably hats that they have for sale right now, and they're just kind of trying to give them away in these Christmas sack. I got another 6 cents bait bag, which these are always nice to get. I have, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This would be my 6th bait bag here. And you can hear this thing is full. So let's go ahead and open this up and kind of go through what we have here. You can see the 6 cents bait bag on here. And wow. Look at that, guys. That is a lot of stuff fit into this bait bag. Let's start right here on the top. We got us some prawn 4.2. These are green pumpkin blue flake. Can't go wrong there. We got an axle, an access metal 2.0. My bad, guys. This is in a shad burst, the access metal 2.0, and I did a video on these, and yeah, it's good to get a different color. I like that. Next out the box, we got a Quake 70, and this is the scoop shad. It's got a kind of a good chartreuse line there, white bottom. Next out the bag, we have a Provoke 106 herring shad. I like the Provokes. All right. Then we have us a Dogma 100, and this is a bleeding shad, and bleeding shad because it has some blood coming out of the gills. Whether that makes a difference, if the fish is gonna bite it because they see some blood on the bait, I don't know, but it's pretty cool looking, like the gold face on that. So that's the top water. We got some stroker crawls. Nirvana stroker crawls. Okay, I like that color. All right, we got some terminal pack tackle. We got some gyro premium swivels. I got all kinds of packs of those everywhere. All right, we have us some swinging shaker heads. Yes, I've been definitely wanting to try these. This goes with those other baits that they've been putting out, the swim jigs and the hyper swim jigs where the head swivels. So we finally got some of those. These are 5/16 of an ounce, 4-aught hook. Got 3 of those. We got us a Vega Frog, and this is gill shad. I like that color. I got some Vega Frogs. I've caught one fish on a frog my whole life. I'm still learning how to fish those frogs, guys. And here we go. We got the Axel Hyper Jig, and we're fishing this exact color right now, black and blue. So if we lose it, we have another one in our Christmas bag. They sent us some divine worm weights. There we go. I didn't even see those on here. So these are 1/4 of an ounce, which is perfectly good for, usually I do 3/16, but 1/4 of an ounce, some divine worm weights. It looks like we have 2, 4, 6. It looks like there's 10 in there. A pack of eight. We got us some 4-aught hooks. There we go. 5-pack of 4-aught hooks. We got us a munch. This is the Black Magic Munch. I don't think I have this color. So that definitely is another good bait. And we got the Swank 66. And this is the Shad Burst. And I think I opened one of these in that box that I just opened up a couple weeks ago. So I think I have that color. So that's gonna give me a double of those. We have a Crush 100. This is a Crimson Crawl, Crush 100. All right, next up we have a Movement L7. And this is a Chartreuse Spank color. Now I have two more of these that I have not fished yet. And now I got three, so I'm looking forward to fishing those. That's gonna be really good. We got a Curve 55, which I really can't use. I have a number of my other Curve 35s kind of up there on the wall. This is a Sky Crawl color. We got us a Neck Gator, which I got plenty of those. We have some Divine Shaky Heads, gonna go perfect with those Shaky Heads we got. This is a cosmic black color. All right, we got us a crush flat 75, and this is a Chartreuse Pro Blue. That's a really good looking color. We have us a Hyper Swim Crank in a bluegill spawn color. I don't think I have that color. This is the D1, because it dives 0 to 1 feet. I did a video on these. These are really, really good baits. We got us another Quake 80, which is the bigger version to the Quake 70. And this is a chrome thread fin. So that Quake 80, definitely way bigger than the 70. And then we have some Hogwalla Watermelon Candy Magic. So these are a creature style bait. It looks like they're kind of leaking all over the pack here. Hogwalla. I've never fished these before. What a good looking creature style bait that we got there. Those are going to be really fun to fish. Looking forward to that. And man, do they are greasy. Like that sound effects? Greasy. Yeah. So that's the $99 Christmas box, guys. Came with a lot of good stuff. Definitely worth asking your significant other to purchase for you. They gave you everything you need to go out and be successful in fishing, with a bunch of other stuff. Like, some of these hard baits are just great. $100 and you're getting all of this stuff. And I am really excited about this Christmas bag. I'm happy I went ahead and ordered it. It's got lots of good stuff in there to go fish. I'm gonna keep this because I am out fishing those right now, and I'm gonna use that in case I lose my other one. So yeah, new 6-inch hat. I don't really care for it very much, but I think it's kind of a cheap and cheesy hat, but hey, you paid for it, you gotta wear it, right? We'll see how it looks with my black sweater when I put it on. So yeah, 14 minute video, kind of long. I appreciate you guys sticking with the channel. Thank you very much. Appreciate you guys sticking around. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for liking my videos. And I hope you're learning something from my videos, all of, you know, even though I fail a good majority of the time, I'm out here learning just like you guys are. Some of you guys are probably more experienced angler than I am. I'm just a person that goes out here and buys a bunch of random crap and goes out and fishes with it. So I appreciate it. I would like to tell you, with Thanksgiving being next Thursday, I hope all of you have a great and wonderful Thanksgiving. And I'm sure I'm going to be doing this again because I'm off for school. So I'm going to be doing some fishing next week, and you guys should see some more videos. So yeah, until next time, I'll see you on the water. Peace.